Delivery Men, the only show where we review films based solely on whether they delivered on their title.
Hi there. Today on Delivery Men, we're reviewing the French film Blue is the Warmest Color.
Moi, j'étais hyper Sartre dans mes années lycée.
Ça va?
Ouais. Ça me faisait du bien. Surtout dans l'affirmation de ma liberté et de mes propres valeurs. Tu
vois. Wow. Just seeing that clip just brings the film back to me. It's a wonderful film. 3 hours that just fly by. It captures the highs and lows of a young woman's life. She gets her first love. She loses her first love. There's tears, there's joy. It's simply remarkable, and I cannot recommend this film enough. Please, go seek it out. What was your favorite part?
The butts.
Okay, so clearly we both liked it for different reasons.
Both valid.
Yep. But this is Delivery Men. We have to judge it based on its title, and technically on the color spectrum, blue is not the warmest color.
The coldest, even.
Yeah, it's true. So, sorry. We have to give this film 2 thumbs down.
Delivery complete. Who let the dogs out?
We're having fun.
Delivery complete.